Everything was spinning, the ground was coming up towards me. I can't see it coming, and that makes it hard to fight.
To incorporate dizziness into the bike, one of the main things will be using wheels that are deliberately out of true. If the wheel is sort of moving side to side constantly, it's going to introduce kind of a wobble into the bike, especially at speed.
Join the MS Melbourne Cycle on Sunday, March 6.